This is your conversation class. Hi kids, how are you? And today's topic is vegetables. It's part one. And the question number one, what do you see in this picture? Answer, I see peas. Second question, which vegetable is this? And the answer is, this is a radish. Third question, what do you see in this picture? And the answer is, I see a cauliflower. Next question, what do you see here? And the answer is, I see a cabbage. So children, this is our second last chapter, lesson number 17, and topic is vegetables. Repeat after me. We will divide this chapter in two parts. This is your first part. Repeat after me. And the first question, first you will see this picture and then we will start the questions. See this picture. And the question number one, what do you see in this picture? What do you see in this picture? And the answer is, I see peas. I see peas. Look at this picture. This is peas. And the next picture is radish. Next picture is radish. And our second question is, which vegetable is this? Which vegetable is this? And the answer is, this is a radish. This is a radish. Now look at this picture. See carefully, which picture is this? And the next question is, what do you see in this picture? What do you see in this picture? And the answer is, I see a cauliflower. I see a cauliflower. Look at this picture. And the fourth question is, what do you see here? What do you see here? And the answer is, I see a cabbage. I see a cabbage. So children, try to learn this. We will meet in next part. Till then, bye-bye.